Today we're making cereal.
Cornflakes.
This is a guide of how to make cereal. Yeah, so let's get started.
First you need to, from our case we need 2 bowls.
Yes, get as many bowls as people there are to serve, if that makes sense.
Oh, they're in the cupboard, aren't they?
Up here. Hold the camera and show me.
Okay, just show yourself then. Here are the bowls.
These are small bowls.
And this is what they look like. I'm getting the darker one.
I'll get that one. Light one.
Oh, we already have some here from Wild Wolves.
No, we don't care.
That one's there. That one's there.
Then you
really messy.
We have
cornflakes and sugar. So the next thing you have to do
is pour cornflakes.
Get your mint and get your milk.
Oh yeah. I'll go pour the eggs.
No, don't pour them.
This. No, we can't leave it there because the thingy made you. Okay, you can't see.
But we'll just do it here instead. So you need milk. 2 bowls. And cereal.
And spoons and people to eat the cereal.
The spoon's warm.
Okay, put the...
Ew, that's a dirty spoon.
My spoon.
I'm getting this new one.
And my spoon. And this is what the end results are like. The bug ingredients.
Okay, now let's pour the cereal in.
Yes.
This is just a random video.
We can make you lower like that. So this is Liddy's bowl. Pour as much in as you like. Now you're going to stop. Stop. Okay. Okay, then you pour in the milk for this bowl. Lily likes a little bit of milk, so it isn't over milk.
So it ruins the taste.
And yeah, quick enough. Then
I can get some sugar.
You can add whatever ingredients you want.
Okay, mine's ready, so I'm gonna grab my spoon and get some sugar.
Now I'm gonna make mine, so Lily can sit down at the table and eat. So now I'm making mine. I think this is going to be quite boring to watch.
Where's my other?
Now milk. There you go. I like a medium amount of milk, so it's not dry. And then I'll get my sugar. You know the bad thing about this thing?
What? You have to clean it all up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a bit too much.
So look how much sugar I have.
I really need to put in milk.
This is mine. Cereal.